Hello, my name is Kaden, and today I'm here with a man named Mr. Dr. Professor Seaman. It's S-E-A-M-A-N, Seaman, and I have a master's degree in sea cowology, and yeah, that's pretty much it.
Can I ask you a few questions about these story sea cows?
Yeah, go ahead.
Do you know how it got here?
Well, you see, they're like ninjas. What they did, or what one of them did, rather, they hopped on a submarine over in Central Asia, and just snuck over here and started reproducing like crazy. That's how this catastrophe started.
Do you know how it reproduces?
Well, you see, it's got udders, but not like a regular cow. It's like spikes. You don't want to tangle with it. It just does its thing with other sea cows. You already know how it goes.
Okay. Why is it invasive?
Well, you see what it does. It comes to ponds like this behind neighborhoods. What it does, eats all the fish, eats all the frogs, really just destroys all these little habitats up in here. And it's just not good for these organisms.
That's so sad to hear. You know what it looks like?
Well, you see, it's a pretty gruesome creature. I came across one time, and my light just flashed before my eyes. I looked at it, looked right back at me. I thought I would have been eating supper with Jesus that night.
Okay. Do you think this stellar sea cow could be controlled?
No. Don't want to tangle with this animal. It will bite your face off in the blink of an eye. Unless you got some weapons like this, there's no chance.
Okay. What are the characteristics of this native habitat?
Well, like I said, I like to live in and around water, and it just is really hot in Central Asia. So it lived in and around water, or it can also survive on land. It was a really aggressive animal. And, whoa! Oh my God!
See this right here? This is a sea cow. You can see it firsthand.